datang menghampiri dirimu yang pernah berjanji sehidup dan semati. Ku ingin
Once upon a time, there was happy family lived in a small village. The man in the family had two wives. Each of them had one daughter. From the first wife, he had a beautiful, kind heart and friendly daughter named Bawambuti. From the second wife, he had envious and bad temperament daughter named Bawamera. Their personality are in upside. And one day, Bawambuti's mom was passed away. Bawambuti felt so sad. She cried all day long.
My dear Bawambuti, I know you feel so bad, but you must take care yourself.
I love her so much. She was the only who understand me, and I don't have somebody to turn to.
Still have me. Your stepmother and your sister, you can share anything to us.
Really, Dad? Do they love me as well?
They do. So, no more tears, okay? No.
Alright, Dad. I love them with all of my heart.
Take care of the kids, my love. I'll be back soon.
I'll take care of the house and the kids. Go and do your business and don't worry about Bawambuti. I love her as own of my daughter.
After he left, the stepmother and Bawamera showed their real personality to Bawambuti.
Bawambuti! Come here.
Yes, mother.
Me and Bawamera will take a nap, so you must cook the dinner for us.
Oh yeah, there's a bunch of dirty clothes in my room. Get it and wash it.
Okay, Bawamera.
Mom, why everybody love Bawambuti instead of me? Is she more beautiful than me?
No, she's not. You're the most beautiful girl in the world.
Really, Mom? But people say she's beautiful and kind.
Let them talk whatever they want. Don't worry about it. I'll make her suffer if that can make you happy, dear.
A few weeks later, the father went back home. The stepmother and Bawamera wanted to have all of his wealth, and they planned to kill him. So, they make a cup of tea that had poison in it.
Dad, here's a cup of tea for making you relax.
You are tough. Thank you.
What do you give to me?
Nothing, Daddy. It's okay. It will help you to rest for a long time.
Father! What happened with you? What happened with him, Mom?
He'll rest in peace.
No! Why are you so mean?
Bawambuti went to depart and sat by herself on the bench. Suddenly, there was an old lady coming toward her.
Do you have any food?
I'm sorry, Grandma. I don't. But I've enough money for you.
What nice of you. For my reverse, I will give you this. It's a magical seed. It will grow in Japan, and many people are gonna look for it. Please, take it, my dear.
Thank you. I can take it.
It's okay. Take it, my dear.
Alright, if you insist. Thank you very much.
Bawambuti went back home and planted the seed in front of the house. A few months later, the plant was growing big, and there was a prince who looked for the plant that could cure the king, who was very sick. When he passed Bawambuti's house, He saw the plant and knocked the door.
Anybody home?
OMG, the prince! Mom, please come here, quick, Mom!
I saw a plant outside, and I need it for the king. Can I have the leaves, please?
Sure, I get a knife, wait.
Do you live alone with your daughter?
Oh yeah, your majesty. We only live here alone since a long time ago.
How you get that plant? Because I've been looking for it in everywhere, but I got not found it.
What's so special with that plant?
What, Mom? What did you ask? Oh yeah, what is special about this plant?
You're the one who planted it. Why you don't know?
I don't know. I just planted it.
What are you doing to my plant, Bawang Merah?
What? You didn't plant it? I thought you the person who planted it.
What are you doing to my plant?
Are you the owner?
Yes, I am. Who are you?
I'm looking for your plant. Can I have some leaves from my father? He's sick.
Oh, okay. How much do you need? I will cut it for you. Yeah, here you are.
Thank you. I'll bring this back to the castle. If you would like to, you can come with me.
They went to the castle, and happy ending.
I know you feel so bad. My dear Bawang Putih.
Kecepetan,
guys.
My
dear. You start.
Oh yeah, there's a bunch of the tea. Eh, siapa ya?
Aduh, ada suara.
Good boy.
Oh, with that plan. Let him talk to you.
He's sick.
Yang ini.
Oh, salah.
What are you doing to my...
Lihat-lihatan. Ya. Eh, gua ngeliatnya ini loh.
Take it, ready.
Alright, if we insist.